It's also kind of good that I know now that there's a camp there. That's pretty rad. What is this? Found something. I don't know what I found, but my curiosity grabbed something. Return of the Forest Slayer. How about the Doom Slayer and Forest Slayer? Yeah, we're gonna go back and we're gonna blow that one wall wide open. So, gotta go back. Now I got dynamite. Also, there's another route, so we want to see what's over that way, too. But I have managed to get pretty far through this one. I'm impressed with myself for. Neat thing with this game is you could probably play it forever, just like building bases outside and fighting cannibals, but like you find this whole other level of game when you go down into these caves, and it's just, it's really, really nutty when you do. Okay, that's definitely dying, right? No, no, it should be dead. Okay, I murdered everything this way. Can't pick a watch. Need duct tape. Sitting right at the top, just waiting for me. Oh. How many? Come on, dickheads. Hey. Dead. Okay. I was gonna just go. There we go. You guys, I don't like. Okay. There's a way up that way, but I see. Boards. switch my torch and a set of batteries again, and let's re-equip you, because... Alright, this is the way down again. Oh my god! Oh my god, what the hell is that? Well, we're playing the fuck you game. Can I combine you and you? Perhaps. Okay, bang. So, equip that. We're not fighting you on fair terms. You can fuck that. Oh yeah, wait. I should grab some arrows. Combine. Bam. What the? Yeah, you know I'm not coming. How do I change the ammo I'm using? I want to use this ammo. Oh, I can do this. Okay, and. Sounds like he's still down there. Yep. Hey, dickhead. We will kill him. That is disturbing. That's a mass grave. My inventory, if I take the booze. Oops, I don't want to drink the booze. Mine the booze with that. See you. I don't care how many times it takes, you're gonna die. This will be one of those sometime later moments. You dead? Nice. And he's dead. We win. Okay, so now I definitely need sword. Oh wait, you know what I'm gonna do? It's dark down there. It's dark down there. We're gonna take it. Not taking too many chances right now. Cool. All right, so now dead there's a lot of dead people in here. Oh, the camcorder, yeah, cool. Because I have videos that I haven't been able to watch. Sahara employee card. Okay. I saw something about, I think that said something about that, but like. Well, rope I can't have because I'm all roped up. Well, we made it through that horrible, horrible excursion. I am going to blow a hole in that. Or actually, you know what? I know how to get here. And I have to call it soon, so we're going to go. And this time, I'm going to head back to my camp. Yeah, just check the map. You know what? It might be. Okay, so I went down there. What's really going on? And oh God! Just. Sure, I did that. Map says I did that, right? So So what's this way? Now if I check the map, now they run for a bit. Oh wait, that's that. Nothing.